Hello everyone, it's Lynette with Charm Grammy Crochet. Today is Monday? I don't even know what day it is. I do believe today is Monday. And I am on, I'm trying to figure out the best way to hold this. Okay, there we go. This is just going to be real quick. I have some photos and some, you can see that's the Atlantic Ocean in the window. Isn't it wonderful? It's high tide coming all the way up to the deck on the hotel. We're in Daytona Beach. I'm with Nancy and Lynann. They picked me up in Sarasota and we spent the night, Saturday night in Sarasota. We met up with Billy for lunch. We went to Joanne's. Then yesterday we met up with Brenda and we had lunch. We're doing Ladies at Lunch. And then we went to, we went to Hobby Lobby with Billy. Then we went to Joanne's yesterday. We wanted to go to some local yarn shops, but it was Sunday and they were closed. So today is Monday and we're going to try to hit up some local yarn shops on our way to Nancy's house, where I'll be staying for the next couple of days with Nancy. And then we'll be... Lynann will be back and forth between Nancy's house and her house. And I don't know, we have exciting plans for the rest of the week, but we will be doing the Boggy Blanket unboxing and on Wednesday at Nancy's. And Lynann and I will be there with her, so we'll be doing like a pajama party. We're having a pajama party that night. I don't know that we'll be in our jammies. Lynann is coming back. She just brought the cart because we're getting ready to leave this wonderful view, but I just wanted to throw some pictures in. I have more video. This will be a real quick video altogether, and we'll get more pictures and more video later. You want to say hi to Lynann? I'm going to flip her around.
Morning, everybody.
We're going to be off to breakfast. See you later. I love that. What are you making me?
Do it.
What you making me?
Whatever you want.
Nancy's card's getting bigger.
I know.
Not my card.
Bigger.
Say hi, Lynann.
Hi, everybody.
Say hi, Nan.
You're being good.
There's no such thing. It's vacation yarn. It doesn't count for anything.
These are so pretty, guys.
Look at that red, white, and blue one, man.
Oh, my daughter would. Oh, sorry. My daughter would love that. Red, white, and blue.
Amanda would love that.
How come these aren't hanked? Did somebody just unhank them? Why would they do that? Look at how pretty this is. I love them. Look at this one. This one's right up here.
That one says Jackie.
Jackie?
That one says Jackie. 1980s neon.
I love it. I like that. I like them all.
You could make something really pretty for Amanda out of that.
I already made red, white, and blue stuff for Amanda.
Oh, she says what she wears, Mama.
I know. But I don't think she wears it. So there's that.
Signing
off
for
done for a minute. Look what Lynann and I just
found.
We found the Yumpkins. Granny Square Animals. That would be good for Boggy.
Yeah. With a unicorn.
Oh. Crochet you. Look at that. Crochet yourself.
A year of granny squares. Who wants to do it? Sam? Sam, anyone?
Kind of doing that already. Been there, done that?
$23.99. Super-sized crochet animals. 20 adorable amigurumi-sized to snuggle.
See, I'm sorry.
Look at the crab pillow.
Oh, my goodness. I think you can just kind of do that with any and just make big yarn, right?
I'm not that good at it yet. I don't know.
Well, I'm telling you. I mean, those designs are... oh, look at this. That's knitted.
I need to make Shelby the sheep.
Shelby the sheep? Oh, he's cute.
And Olivia the owl. My granddaughter's name's Olivia.
You gotta make it.
Do I want to buy this? This is a private stretch of beach in front of the hotel.
Here's our beach.